Hey guys, Jason with BiowarriorNutrition.com. Today I'm going to share with you the 9 benefits of omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3s are crucial for your health. In fact, it's estimated that up to 95% of Americans aren't getting enough omega-3 fatty acids into their diets. There are 2 types of fats you want to keep balanced in your body, omega-3s and omega-6s. Most of us have way too much omega-6s versus omega-3s, which is causing a lot of the inflammation. And that's important because inflammation is a major cause of all disease today. Health issues like arthritis, colitis, and even heart disease are all associated with inflammation. So if you want to heal your body naturally, you got to reduce inflammation. And the best way to do that is by consuming more omega-3s into your diet each and every day. There's a lot of talk today about omega-3s. What are omega-3s, you ask? What benefits could you receive if you were to eat more oily fish or even take an omega-3 supplement? Do you really need omega-3s in your diet? Might you actually be deficient in these essential fatty acids? Omega-3s are essential fatty acids in which your body cannot produce on its own. That's why we must rely on the foods we eat that are rich in omega-3 fatty acids to deliver these extremely beneficial compounds. Omega-3s are made up of 3 types: DHA, EPA, and ALA. DHA and EPA are the best known for their amazing health benefits, like supporting eye, heart, and brain tissue. DHA and EPA are also found in seafood like anchovies, sardines, and wild-caught salmon. In comparison, ALA is found in foods like walnuts, flax seeds, hemp seeds, and grass-fed beef. But what's the best omega-3 foods? ALA is a precursor to EPA and DHA, meaning it comes before and contains some EPA and DHA. Unfortunately, our bodies convert less than 1% of the EPA and DHA from ALA. What does that mean? That means we gotta intake EPA and DHA. That's why getting DHA and EPA directly from food sources is the most efficient. That's why nutrition and health experts recommend eating wild-caught fish several times per week, because certain kinds of seafood contain naturally high levels of DHA and EPA. EPA and DHA are the best omega-3 sources, but all types are beneficial to your health. So eat plenty of seeds and nuts, and of course, oily fish like anchovies or wild-caught salmon. Harvard Medical School considers omega-3 fatty acids crucial in the diet and even stated the following: men whose diets are rich in EPA and DHA, mainly from fish and seafood, are less likely to develop advanced prostate cancer than those with low intake of EPA and DHA. And as we know, cancer rates are exploding, especially prostate cancer. If you're a male out there, get the EPA, the DHA, these omega-3 fatty acids into your diet. Throughout history, we've recorded certain populations that consume foods high in omega-3s. They live longer, they have healthier lives than populations who eat a standard low diet in omega-3 fatty acids, like the American diet. For instance, people in Okinawa, Japan are known as the longest lived people on the planet. Why is that? Because they have an average age of 81.2 years old. They eat lots of sea vegetables and fish in their diet, which is a big reason why they're considered to be one of the most healthiest populations in current history. The Mediterranean region is also considered to be a population who consume healthy amounts of omega-3 rich foods. The Greek, Spanish, Italian, French, and Turkish populations all consume what's known as the Mediterranean diet. Yeah, the Mediterranean diet is big these days. This diet includes lots of wild-caught fish and seafood. People in the Mediterranean area also suffer much lower cases of heart disease on average than Americans. Heart disease is one of the leading causes of death here in America. Does the source of omega-3s matter? Of course it does. Today there are so many choices. There's tons of foods that brag about their rich omega-3 content. However, it's important to understand that omega-3s are now being artificially added to all kinds of processed foods like cereals, protein powders, peanut butter, and baby formulas. These artificial sources are not the same as whole food sources. They're not bioavailable. They're not absorbed by the body. Many other foods like eggs, yogurt, bread, fruit juices, and milk are now being fortified with omega-3s. The EPA and DHA found in these fortified foods usually comes from microalgae, which has an extremely fishy smell and taste. So to eliminate this fishy smell and this fishy taste, these foods must undergo chemical purifying preparations to mask the scent and taste. This process changes or reduces the omega-3 fatty acid content inside the foods, making them lower in quality to whole food sources like, again, wild-caught fish. Omega-3 deficiency. Do you have an omega-3 deficiency? Omega-3s are needed to support neurological function, mood, hormone production, and cell maintenance. Foods high in omega-3 are believed to assist in the reduction of the risk for heart disease due to their anti-inflammation properties. Omega-3s are also known as healthy fats, the ones that provide polyunsaturated fatty acids to your body. Unfortunately, most people are low in omega-3s and may want to increase their intake. Omega-6s, on the other hand, are different fatty acids from foods like canola oil, safflower, and sunflower oil, which most people consume today. Studies have proven that a lower ratio of omega-6s to omega-3s is ideal to lower the risk of chronic diseases that plague the Western population. The Center for Genetics, Nutrition, and Health concluded that the lower the omega-6 to omega-3 ratio was in women, the lower the risk of developing breast cancer. It was also discovered that a 2-to-1 ratio actually subdues inflammation in patients with rheumatoid arthritis. Know anybody out there suffering with rheumatoid arthritis? They can benefit from omega-3s. In addition, a ratio of 5-to-1 omega-6 to omega-3 can have a useful effect on patients suffering from asthma. Many are suffering from an omega-3 deficiency today because they do not eat enough omega-3 rich foods in their diet. These foods include wild-caught fish, grass-fed beef, flax seeds, hemp seeds, chia seeds, and also sea vegetables. Here's some risks associated with consuming too much omega-6s and not enough omega-3s. Cognitive decline. How many of us are suffering with poor memories, brain fog? Inflammation is another sign. Increased risk for heart disease, high cholesterol, joint pain, allergies, depression. So what's the benefits of consuming natural omega-3 rich food? There are several studies that show that omega-3s can protect the following. They assist in lowering the chance of stroke, blood pressure, cholesterol, and plaque buildup in the arteries. They produce better mood and prevent depression, reducing bone and joint pain by lowering the inflammation. They can also balance blood sugar levels, improve cognitive thinking, and help with learning and concentration. Supercharge your immunity, reduce the risk of cancer, and supports healthy skin and nails. At the moment, there isn't a standard daily recommendation for omega-3s, but many experts have suggested a range of 500 to 1,000 milligrams per day. As an example, one can of tuna fish can contain over 500 milligrams of omega-3s per can, but how many of us are eating fish every single day? So what foods contain the highest sources of omega-3s? Here's my top 13. Flax seeds, chia seeds, black and red caviar, Atlantic mackerel, sprouted radish seeds, wild-caught coho salmon, wild-caught Alaskan salmon, walnuts, sardines, anchovies, natto, which is a fermented soy, is a great source, albacore tuna, and last, herring. Are there any foods you should stay away from? Of course, not all foods that are advertised high in omega-3s are actually recommended, like we talked about these processed foods that are sitting on the shelves. For instance, conventional farm-raised fish, pasteurized dairy products, meat that are actually non-organic or not grass-fed, and krill oil supplements, which can be contaminated as krill or bottom-feeding shellfish. Wild-caught fish is definitely the best source of high-quality omega-3s and nutrients. The problem with farm fish is that it usually contains lots of antibiotics and pesticides. Also, there's data to suggest that farm fish have more omega-6 and less omega-3 fatty acids because they're farm-raised versus raised in the wild. So which omega-3 fish oil do I choose? With so many pollutants like mercury, pesticides, sewage, oil, and plastics in our oceans, streams, and rivers, many find it hard to get enough clean sources of omega-3s from just eating seafood alone. That's why so many prefer to supplement with a high-quality fish oil in addition to eating a diet rich in omega-3 fatty acids. There's a big difference between cod oil and fish oil, okay? Both are two completely different oils because they come from two very different sources. Fish oil comes from salmon, tuna, herring, or mackerel. Cod liver oil is extracted from the liver of the cod fish itself. So what makes them different nutritionally? Cod liver oil is lower in omega-3s and very high in vitamin D and A. Fish oil is a superior source of omega-3 fatty acids like EPA and DHA, but does not have very much vitamin A or D. It's also been stated that cod liver oil only contains about 10% DHA and EPA, which is a lot less than fish oil. Fish oil can contain about 12% DHA and 18% EPA. What's the most efficient and best source of fish oil to supplement into your diet? I believe that the best source comes from the small, cold water fish like anchovies and sardines. Why is that, you may ask? Because fish accumulate toxins inside their body and organs from the environment, just like we do. The bigger the fish, the more surface area it has to store toxins inside its body. So the bigger the fish, the more area it has to actually absorb these toxins, which then you consume. As we discussed earlier, the pollutants in the water are at an all-time high, so using small, cold water fish as an omega-3 source is the best choice possible. In addition, the best form of omega-3 fish oil contains tocopherols. Tocopherols are antioxidants used to eliminate oxidation to preserve the nutritional integrity and shelf life of the fish oil. So a lot of people have been asking me, are there any side effects from taking omega-3s? Omega-3s have been studied extensively and are considered very safe and effective. But some people do experience mild side effects like the following. Fish burps. Fish burps, or a strong fishy taste in your mouth after taking fish oil. This shouldn't happen though if you use a high quality omega-3 supplement. Some people also have allergic reactions. They also experience changes in blood sugar levels. Some people also experience stomach discomfort and nausea. But here's the good news. Most people won't experience any side effects from taking omega-3 foods and supplements daily. But always talk to your healthcare provider when taking higher doses than recommended amount. One thing is for sure. If you're allergic to most fish, you probably shouldn't take omega-3 supplements because you may risk a reaction. In my opinion, there are certain types of fish you should never eat because potential toxic contamination. Stay vigilant and be aware of what type you're eating, especially fish like king or Spanish mackerel, farm salmon, and tuna. Omega-3s are essential fatty acids in which your body cannot produce on its own. That's why we must rely on the foods that we eat that are rich in omega-3 fatty acids to deliver these extremely beneficial compounds. Experts agree eating a diet rich in omega-3 fatty acids, and in most cases, supplementing with fish oil, is the best choice. By consuming a combination of both, you can make sure that you get the minimum recommended daily amount of 1,000 milligrams a day of EPA and DHA and approximately 4,000 milligrams of total omega-3s. If you're ready to start supplementing more healthy, quality omega-3s into your diet, go to biowarriornutrition.com and check out our new product, Brain Warrior. Brain Warrior is a pharmaceutical grade fish oil that's tested for heavy metals. It's also sourced from the smallest cold water fish available. It's purified, it's an amazing product, and the best part is, it actually tastes like orange creamsicle. You can give it to your children, you can take it yourself. It's an amazing product, and I wanna give you an absolutely amazing deal today. If you go to biowarriornutrition.com, click on the picture of Brain Warrior. At checkout, enter the promo code THANKS and you'll save up to 50% off. This is a limited time offer. Take advantage before this sale ends. Go to biowarriornutrition.com, click Brain Warrior, and when you check out, enter the code THANKS to save up to 50%.